Maybe we should try something less dangerous, like pillow testing or flower sniffing.
That's a great safe idea.
Oh my, sounds serious.
Aw, that was such a sweet story.
It's not chaos, you dodo!